잠시 후 영어 듣기 능력 평가가 시작됩니다. 여러분 안녕하십니까? 지금부터 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 고등학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 교실에 계시는 선생님들께서는 라디오의 음량을 알맞게 조절해 주시고 학생 여러분은 답안지에 반, 번호, 그리고 이름을 써넣으시기 바랍니다. 모든 문제는 한 번씩만 들려드리니 잘 듣고 지시에 따라 물음에 답하시기 바랍니다. 이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, I love the t-shirt you bought me yesterday. I'm going to wear it today.
I'm glad you like it. You should wash it first before wearing it, though.
But it's new. Why should I do that?
2번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jane, have you finished packing yet?
Almost, Dad, but there's no room for any extra clothes in my suitcase.
Why don't you just buy some while traveling if you really need them?
3번 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Did you hear that the gym in our apartment building is getting renovated this month?
Oh no. I was planning to start working out this week. How long will it take?
2 months. If you want to stick to your plan, you'll need to find another option.
4번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, listeners. For your health, I'm going to share a healthy eating tip. Many people eat fruit for breakfast. Eating fruit is generally good for your health, but there is something you should consider. When eaten on an empty stomach, some fruits may have a negative impact on your health. Here are some fruits you may want to avoid eating on an empty stomach. For one, eating bananas on an empty stomach increases the amount of magnesium in the blood, which is bad for your heart. Also, tomatoes and pineapples may cause a stomach ache. Their high acid content may hurt your stomach. Please pay attention to this advice and live a healthy life.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, teachers. This is Tyler Harrison, our school's computer technician. Due to a recent request from the city's Department of Education, I'll be upgrading all of the computer operating systems. This is necessary because the old system will stop supporting automatic updates of the security system starting next month. In order to proceed with the upgrades, your computers must be formatted, which means that all the data on them will be deleted. So make sure to back up your data by this Friday. The upgrades will start next Monday. Thank you for your cooperation.
6번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 주장으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Steve. How are you?
Hi, Ms. Park. I'm starving, and I can't believe that lunch is still 2 hours away.
Did you skip breakfast today?
No, I just feel so hungry at this time. But the school cafeteria is too far and is always crowded.
I know it's hard to buy and eat a snack during a 10-minute break.
It really is. So I think there should be a snack vending machine in our school.
Do you think that's really necessary?
Ms. Park, I'm absolutely sure that almost every student wants to have a vending machine as soon as possible.
Okay. I'll bring your idea up at the teachers' meeting this afternoon.
Thank you very much. Please let me know if there's any good news.
Sure, I'll do that.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 의견으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Linda, you said your daughter really likes reading books, right?
Yes, she does. She reads at least a book a day.
My son Jason isn't interested in reading at all. Can you give me some advice?
Okay. What kind of books do you have at home?
We have a set of picture book classics.
Those are good books. Do you read to him at bedtime?
Sure. I usually choose one of the books and read it to him at night.
Why don't you let your son choose the book he wants to read?
What do you mean by that?
Well, many education experts say that children develop more interest in reading when they choose the books they want to read.
All right. I'll try that tonight.
I hope that helps.
8번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. Thanks for coming so early.
No problem. We're used to starting early.
I know you've done this many times, but please be careful when you handle fragile items.
No worries. Our team is very reliable.
Okay, good. Anything I can help you with?
Please double-check the furniture you want to throw away before we move them onto the truck.
Okay. I don't want to take the sofa and the tables to my new place.
The sofa and the tables in the living room, right?
Right. Please take those items to the waste disposal area. It's behind the apartment building.
I got it. Do you have any other requests?
Yes. Here's a drawing of the furniture arrangement. Could you make sure that they're set up this way at the new house?
Sure, I'll do that.
9번. 다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
Number 1.
How may I help you, ma'am?
Hi, I came here to buy a bike for my son. Number 2.
Let's find out who runs faster, shall we?
Why not? I'm sure I'm faster than you. Number 3.
There's something wrong with your bike.
I already know. It has a flat tire. Number 4.
You should wear a helmet when you ride a bike.
Oh, I just forgot. I'll put it on right away. Number 5.
What would you like to do this weekend?
I'd like to ride my bike along the river.
10번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자를 위해 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Sean. What's up?
Nothing much. I'm just thinking about what to order for dinner tonight.
Again? You had your dinner delivered yesterday.
Right. I didn't feel like going out.
Why don't you cook dinner yourself? Don't you know how to cook?
I've tried to, but the taste is always disappointing. I'm terrible at cooking.
No one is perfect at first, but cooking at home is healthier and cheaper.
Agreed, but the problem is I don't know how to do it. Internet recipes aren't much help either.
Well, I can teach you how to cook if you want.
Oh, that would be awesome. I know you're a good cook.
All right. How about this evening?
Sounds good. Hello, Rachel. How are you?
Hey, Dad. Everything is good. How are your knees these days?
They're not sore anymore. I went to see a doctor, and she said I'm healthy enough to walk around.
That's great. Then do you want to go see a musical this weekend?
This weekend?
Yes. The Kingdom of Cats is being performed this Saturday. I know how much you love musicals.
How sweet of you. But maybe next time.
How come? Are you volunteering at the children's hospital again?
No. Actually, I have plans to go on a trip with my friends this weekend.
Oh, do you? Where are you going?
We're planning to visit a few historic places by train.
That sounds fun. Have a good time.
12번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 금액을 고르시오.
Hello, Ms. Brown. Good to see you again. Are you here for contact lenses?
Yes, I am.
Do you want the same ones you normally use?
Yes. They're $30 a box, right?
I'm sorry, but the price has gone up. They're $35 a box now.
Oh, I see. Give me two boxes. And I'm thinking of buying sunglasses. Could you recommend some?
These sunglasses are the most popular these days.
Let me try them on. They look good on me. How much are they?
The original price is $100, but they're on sale, so you can get 30% off.
Great. Then I'll also take the sunglasses.
Okay. Is there anything else you need?
No, thanks. Here's my credit card.
13번. 대화를 듣고 다이너소어 엑시비션에 관해 언급되지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Honey, why don't we take the kids to the dinosaur exhibition this weekend?
Dinosaur exhibition? What's that?
It's a special exhibition hosted by the National Science Museum. About 300 dinosaurs are being exhibited.
Great. Our kids will like that. How much is the admission fee?
It's $20 for adults and $10 for children.
Sounds reasonable.
I heard that they even have hands-on activities.
Really? What kind?
Children can make dinosaurs out of clay and paint dinosaurs on mugs.
I'm sure our kids will love going there.
And I like the parking lot. It's huge, so parking won't be a problem.
Great. It's the perfect place to spend the weekend.
14번. 서머 스위밍 프로그램에 관한 다음 내용을 듣고 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Lincoln Sports Complex users. We're offering the summer swimming program to you at a special price. It'll run from June 8th to June 26th for 3 weeks. Group lessons are 50 minutes long and will take place Monday through Friday. You can choose to take the beginner, intermediate, or advanced class according to your swimming ability. Registration is first come, first served. Please hurry, because the maximum number of participants in each class is 10 people. There will be private lessons as well, which are 30 minutes long. If you're interested, sign up at the main office on the first floor. I hope you enjoy swimming with this awesome program. Thank you.
Julie,
are you ready to move to your new place?
Almost done, except I need to buy a new sofa. Can I get your help?
Okay, let's find a good one online. What's your price range?
My maximum budget is $500.
All right. What about seating capacity?
The new house isn't that big, so four will be too big.
Got it. Now, you have to choose the material. I like leather because it's very comfortable.
Well, I don't like it. I like the soft texture of fabric.
Okay. Which color do you prefer?
I don't care about the color too much, but I don't want the white one as it'll get dirty easily.
Then I think we've found the one for you.
Right. I'm ordering it now. Thanks for your help.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
How may I help you, sir?
Hi. I ate in this restaurant an hour ago, and I've come back to talk about an issue on my receipt.
Oh, yes, I remember you. Is there something wrong?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Really? What's the problem?
I ordered a family-sized T-bone steak and a combination pizza.
Let me check. That's right. That's what the receipt shows.
I also ordered a cheesecake for dessert, but I don't see it on the receipt.
Oh, you mean you were undercharged?
Right. I came here to pay the difference.
It was so great of you to come back.
17번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mr. Lee, do you have a minute to talk?
Sure. Take a seat, Mary. What's going on?
I got admitted to two universities.
Congratulations.
Thank you. But I don't know which school I should choose.
Tell me more about your options.
I can go to the Department of Chemical Engineering at Davis University or the Department of Architecture at Evans University.
Oh. Which one do you want to attend more?
I want to go to Davis University for the best chemical engineering program, but my parents prefer Evans University for its reputation.
I see. But what do you really want to do for the rest of your life?
Becoming a chemical engineer has always been my dream.
I've seen so many students choose a school based on its reputation and regret their decision. You know what I mean?
18번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 케빈이 데보라에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Kevin and his friend Deborah are high school students, and they're preparing for the inter-school debate contest. The debate topic is youth culture. To make their debate more effective, they've decided to conduct a survey on the topic and use the data they gather while debating. So they've made a list of survey questions. Now, they're planning how they will hand out the survey sheets, collect them, and analyze the survey data. While planning, Kevin realizes that it'll be faster and easier if people do the survey online rather than on paper. So he wants to suggest his idea to Deborah. In this situation, what would Kevin most likely say to Deborah?
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Janet's art class. Last class, we talked about the history of modern art. Today, I'll tell you how you can be an artist by using everyday objects around you. First, do you have any colorful scarves? Then take the scarves and hang them on your wall. You'll find it's better than taping posters to the wall. Also, shoeboxes are another good item that can be turned into works of art. If you paint your shoeboxes and attach them to the right spots on your wall, they'll look like stylish shelves that can hold lightweight decorative items. Next, buttons aren't just for clothes. Simply draw an outline of any shape on your canvas and fill it in with buttons using glue. Lastly, magazines are another wonderful material to use. Roll some colorful pages into little tubes and glue them side by side onto a canvas. Then you'll have great art. Now, let's take a look at some samples created by well-known artists.
19번. 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 20번. 언급된 물품이 아닌 것을 고르시오. 수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2020학년도 제2회 고등학교 3학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.